I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no hoe. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no killer, but don't push me, fingers itching on that pole. Niggas.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy K-Flex and I'm back here with another video. And oh no, not the legend. Not today. Not on a day like this, man. Now first, you know what I'm saying? It was Jason Witten announcing he was gonna retire, and it was just so sad to know that the legend was retiring. Jason Witten, after all those years, aka the slowest motherfucker that I ever know that could get wide open on any coverage, even though he couldn't run worth a shit. It was just shout out to Jason Witten on a wonderful career, but this is not about him. This is about the legend. An even more influential player has retired today. Jay Cutler is expected to retire to go to the Fox as an analyst. Now, first of all, what the f*** can he even analyze, huh? What can he even teach us about football? He don't know shit himself, all right? He's gonna be in the broadcast booth soon, and I don't even care about it, to be honest with you. But I will say this, he is influential. He is influential to all the garbage quarterbacks that's entering the league this year, because all them quarterbacks that got drafted in the first round, guys, all you is not gonna be good. It's just a fact, okay? Ain't no way all five of them quarterbacks is all gonna be good. But if you garbage and you just look up to Jay Cutler, you too can stay in the league for 10 plus years and be straight, complete garbage, okay? And that is what Jay Cutler represents. To all the garbage quarterbacks, look at Jay Cutler and you will see an inspiration. Now, real talk, really, Adam Gase, don't bring this motherfucker back out of retirement, okay? All right, Jay Cutler, thank you for doing the league a favor. Honestly, I did get a little bit more respect for you, you know what I'm saying, the last year when I seen you with the Dolphins. I did see some heart, I'm not gonna lie. In some of the games, especially the Atlanta comeback and also the Patriots game, I did see some heart. But goodness gracious, man, I'm telling you right now, dude, this is long overdue, okay? I don't expect nobody to bring him back out of retirement this year. I think Adam Gase is the only one, the Miami Dolphins, the only team that would even think about bringing him out of retirement even last year. But this year, I think it's way different. I don't think no team is bringing him out of retirement. We do need a quarterback, the Miami Dolphins do, if Ryan Tannehill goes down again. But, yeah, anybody but Jay Cutler, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't even know who our backup is at this point since Matt Moore is gone. But, yeah. No, anybody but Jay Cutler. Thank you, Jay Cutler, though, for the season. You know, you showed me what a quarterback, you showed me how bad it could get, okay? So I do thank you for that, okay? Because ever since then, I've been more appreciative of Ryan Tannehill. I'm not the biggest Ryan Tannehill fan, but I've been more appreciative. So thank you, you know, for showing me the worst. You know, I don't think it could get worse than you. I'm going to be honest with you. But in the scary movies, you know how they say, what's the worst that could happen? And they end up f***ing dying, okay? Yeah, exactly. So I don't want to say what's the worst that could happen, but I don't think it could get no worse than you. I think Ryan Tannehill with one ACL, one leg is probably going to be better than you, honestly. But anyways, guys, get in the conversation. Let me know what you guys think about Jay Cutler retiring, Jason Witten retiring, two legends retiring on the same day. I say with Jason Witten, man, this was unexpected, but Jason Witten, shout out to you for a great career. With Jay Cutler, this was long overdue. I hope you have success off the field with your broadcast job. Also, he's gonna be on a reality show with his wife, is what I heard. So that'd be good for Jay Cutler. Thank you for giving me one of the worst years as a Dolphins fan I can remember. But anyways, get in the conversation. Road to 5K underway. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy K Flexin. I'm out.
I remember I wanted for the quit so many times, but I knew this moment would come. Now it's my time. I gotta make up for all them nights that my mama cried. I'm going in. I'm putting.